Hello, ladies and gentlemen, lads and lasses. Welcome to Dragon Age 3. That's right, a new Dragon Age. Amazing. Inquisition this time. Looks like something's going down with the mages and the Templar. And we need to see what's up. So without further ado, let's go straight ahead into the game. All you need to know is this is a 1080p walkthrough, let's play, whatever you want to call it. Ultra high graphics. And you'll be getting regular updates for this. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know how you think about the game and stuff during the play. And without further ado, let's get started. Character import. So, last Dragon Age I played Dragon Age 2. I played a female mage. So this will be very, very interesting. This was before the mages left the chantry and all that good stuff went down. I will be continuing with the female, but I don't know if I'll go with a human. We were kind of forced to use human last time. Let's see alternatives. Quinari female looks interesting. Dwarf female, yeah. Elf looks interesting, but I'm not too sure. I don't know. I mean, I kind of want to do elf, but everybody does human, you see, so we need to choose something different. I don't know what they look like yet, so although looks aren't that important, I suppose. I'm going to go for elf for now, and if I don't like the look of it, I might go back. We are certainly going to continue being a mage, I think, if we can. Yes, we can. Mages channel magical power into spells capable of wide range of effects. Yeah. Although that's probably going to be very difficult. How can you be in the Inquisition and be a mage? I'm not sure. We're not going to be casual, we're going to be normal, I guess, because unfortunately when I get onto hard and nightmare, I can't talk. So that's a bit of a... You know, some people might like if I don't talk, but I like to talk, so we'll be going normal. Let's see. Character summary. Dalish apprentice, okay. Enslaved long ago, most elves still live as second-class citizens. Most of you familiar with Dragon Age will know all this already. The Dalish are second-class citizens. They are the nomads. You know, they're the kind of minority, ethnic minority being picked on. Do you want to import a custom world state from Dragon Age Keep? Yes, I would love to do that. Import successful, hooray! So I have checked my settings in the keep, and they look about right. So I'm gonna go ahead with that. My previous decisions and mistakes are played out. Oh no. I did make some mistakes, I must admit. I maybe sided with the mages a bit too much, but I felt they were the oppressed, you know, mages of Tamriel. So, I mean, yeah. We'll have to see how that pans out. I gather we're going to, what's it called? That place where, what's his name is from. But we're going elsewhere, put it that way. Character record allows you to manage lots of loading screens here. To be expected at the start though. Hopefully the audio settings are nice. If they're not, I will adjust them. You can be sure of that. I put them down at the beginning because you never know when you might get really loud volume. At the moment I've got a bit of music going on. Very long loading screens. Wow. I've never seen such long loading screens in a game. That's something, alright? The flashing eye. We are waiting, flashing eye. Come on, I got a pretty fast computer, so. There we go. This is on ultra settings, so we get to see the game in all its splendor. Ah, character character appearance customization and character creation, as I like to call it. So we got a selection of heads, it seems. I guess we are able to edit it further, hopefully, after this. They seem to have gone back to a more normal style. Dragon Age 2 is kind of a bit strange. It's a bit different to Dragon Age 1. So they seem to have gone a little bit backwards to Dragon Age 1, which is nice to see. Oh, I don't know what to pick. I really don't. Let's go with her. She looks suitable. Let's test the voice.
Everything you've heard, completely true.
You leave me no choice.
Sounds good. Let's customize face shape. Oh, you can change those. Nice. The alternative faces are something to be desired. Let's check out the skin tone. This isn't going to be a character customization review or anything, so don't worry about that. I'll try and get this done as quick as possible. Complexion, let's check that out. So you can have like old on wrinkly, nasty, freckled. There we go with the normal complexion. Eye color. So I guess the eye color. Kind of like a nice light blue, but there we go. And hair, we need to change the hair. I want to change the hair color as well. I'm not impressed with the hairs. Looks a bit spaghetti. She's wearing spaghetti right now. Not impressed with the hairstyles. Not many long hairs. You can have an afro, but pretty crap hairs for a lady. Not favoring the long hairstyles. I suppose if you're a warrior or whatever, you don't want long hair, but as a mage, it's fine. Mages can have long hair. I don't like that. Short hair. So it's like one proper long hairstyle. Interesting. Let's set the color. Last time I was playing a slightly orange hair. Not really. It's kind of a light red, really, wasn't it? Can't remember. That shade, I think it was like that, or like that. Certainly wasn't that dark. Almost ginge. There we go, that'll do. Yeah, something about the face, I don't know if I like it yet. Let's check the voice.
How much is this going to cost me exactly?
How much is this going to cost me exactly? As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
I just hope I can help.
Yeah, I think we'll go with the British voice.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
It's a bit more, less abrupt. The other one sounds fine too, but I just prefer the, in my RPGs, I prefer it a little bit more. We can adjust this head a bit more, so let's go ahead and see what we can do. If we can alter the eye shape, maybe that'll help. Yeah, that's helped slightly. Oh my. Can you imagine? That's pretty cool. I think that's what we had originally, but hey. Not sure about those eyelashes. Let's change the eye size. Maybe make them bigger. What's this? Ah, interesting. Slightly bigger. how open the eyes are there. How size of them, so we want them not too small. The eye positioning, is it in? Don't want it looking too weird. As long as it doesn't look weird. Rotation and spacing? I don't know. Too many options here. It's taking too long. That looks about okay. I don't know. I can't tell. Until I come out of this. Looks quite nice. Looks quite chipper. Eyebrow style. Oh, now we're into the... Oh, look at that. We gotta have those eyebrows, eh? We have the dude's eyebrows going on. Oh my goodness, some really bushy eyebrows. Holy smokes. That's not bad, but... that's pretty cool. I like their thin style. That's maybe a little wee bit too thin. That's a bit too thick. Huh. Somewhere in between that would be nice. Don't like that. What's going on there? It's up. It's up there. Oh, that's something else. What is that? I think smudge. That's okay. She just looks a bit severe with that. So we'll go with... We'll go with that. God, it goes on. Look at this stuff. We can make them higher or lower. She's permanently surprised. Let's bring it... a little bit high is good, but not too high. Eyelash style. Yeah, oh good, you can change that. Do we want long eyelashes? I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I think some is good and too much looks weird. That actually looks a bit strange. Trouble is, they look a bit weird when they get too long, but that's too long, isn't it? Yeah, that'll do. Too long and she starts looking like she's got a bit heavy with the old makeup. Let's see. Outer iris color? Huh? So you can actually... I don't want to edit that. That's fine. I'm quite happy with it. Let's see. Head and ears. The ears are a bit weird, aren't they? You can have huge ears. So you can have like tiny ears. Somewhere in the middle is preferable. Your position. Right now it's like way over there. So I think somewhere in the middle is usually best. We don't want them too sticky outy. This is just where it is on the head. Earlobe size. God, you're gonna have some huge earlobes there. Can't go up and down with this one, just left to right. Cheekbones. More cheekbones or less, I think. Again, about the middle of the road is usually the only good option. It's not always the case, but it's usually the case. Cheek shape. Brows. At this point, I've got a few complaints already about the time I'm taking. But I'm sorry if I mess up the creation, it's no good. This is a big part of the game, so you will forgive me. If I take some time. She's got a scar of some kind. I'm sure of it. See, brow size. We can have quite a scowling brow. There we go. And the forehead. The forehead. She's got several tattoos going on and a scar. I'm hoping we can get rid of that. I didn't see any options for it, did you? Let's go back. Ah, scars and tats. Here we go. Yeah, that was a scar. Even though it looked like an eyebrow. Let's see. Last time we didn't go for any scars. Because usually it looked terrible. These aren't really bad, actually. These are pretty good. Yeah. Let's not go for any of those. But they're really good, though. You get even got a scar intensity. Let's just see how that looks. Maybe it'll make it look better. Let's see. Scar intensity. Ah, right. So that's like hardly any in. Oh, really nasty scars. But, I don't usually go for any. Horizontal position. What's this? I don't know what this is for. I presume it's for the tats. Vertical position. Don't know. Ah, here we go. Tattoo design. I don't know if we went for a design last time. I don't think we did. I don't think we... But elves usually have one, so... I don't know. Although some didn't. That's quite nice. What color shall we pick? It's kind of... Doesn't make a lot of difference, actually. Kind of reddish. Kind of works, but how about green? A dark green. No, it doesn't really work. Yeah. Need to find a color that works. Guess red kind of works, like a dark one. Maybe. Very light colored. Or black. Black. That's kind of cool, actually. It's kind of got a... I think we'll go with that, actually. It's not too bad. Yeah, we'll go with that. Makeup. Always got to have the makeup going on. Eyeshadow color. Red. Looks very nice. Eyeshadow intensity. Really intense. Oh, it looks terrible. Let's have a little bit. Under eye color. Underbrow. Yeah, let's stop faffing around. So that's pretty much everything. And the nose we haven't picked, of course. Do we like the nose? I don't know. Do we like the nose? There's a turned up nose. Teeny tiny noses. That's kind of a cute nose, isn't that? Some of you be like, no, I like the original one, which was... What was the original one? Number 2, wasn't it? Yeah, I think number 2 was the original. You can't... You have to drag it across. Yeah, I think I like number 2 best. That one's a bit small, so it's like in between. No size... Okay, that's pretty good. But we don't want it too big. That's quite nice. trying to get it roughly like halfway, but not looking too wide, if you know what I mean. Ah. Oh well. Nose position. Looking good. Let's fix that. Bridge position. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Let's go back and check it out. Oh, that looks pretty good. That's pretty good, actually. Let's check the math real quick, and I promise I'll be over with this soon. Some of you are, like, really itching to get going. I know I am. Some of these lips are far too big. It's always funny to see what you can do. Somewhere in the middle as usual is normal. Mouth position. It's actually better a bit lower down, I guess. Oh dear. Somewhere about there is good. Lip thickness. It's set to maximum. Kind of. Is that better or is that bad? That's definitely better, isn't that? It's too thick. So I want it too thick. Somewhere around there is good. The good old jawline will... I'm trying to remember my character before, but... it's kind of hard to... get it anywhere near how your previous character was. I'm not very good at it, so there we go. Don't want it too much, but not too little either. Jaw size. We've elected to have launch. Yeah. Jowly jowly. So it's like no jowls down there. Yeah, no jowls. Chin size. Don't want it too long and too pointy, but we don't want it too big either, so I'll do nicely. Chin shape doesn't really change that much. It's kind of hard to see at this angle. Double chin, no. No, double chin, please. That's kind of cool. You can have a double chin. We don't really want an Adam's apple, given that she's a girl. I think we're done, guys. Sorry if you don't like the look. Let me know in the comments. I don't think we can change it, though. I think I went back and changed the looks once on the last playthrough, but that was because I didn't like it. But I don't know. What about those ears? Do you like those ears? I think the ears pretty good. A bit, maybe a bit too long. Can we change the length? Maybe actually. Earlobe size now. Bigger earlobes now. No, we can't change the. Can't change the length for some reason, but we can certainly slim them down a bit. Maybe. I don't know. Does that look any better? I guess so. Okay, anyway, let's get started, because it's taking far too long. Name your character. What did I name her last night? I can't even remember. And my name is Kielan, so I usually go with Kielantra or something like that. That'll do nicely. So I picked a female in Dragon Age 2 for a change, and I'm going to stick with that change. I think we're going to continue... Dragon Age 1, I was a dude, but I changed to a female mage Dragon Age 2, because it felt like a change, and I think I'm going to continue with her story. No body sliders, that's interesting, yeah. I just realized no height slider, no body slider. I was expecting that. Run away. How about a legion of spiders? Ooh, who's the glowing one? Is that Andraste or something? Help me! We were helped. Are we in the... We must be in the deep roads, I guess. The rescue from the deep roads. And then the long loading screen. Oh, I hear something. Clink. That sounded like glass. It was my glass, I promise you. Any moment now. Hopefully this isn't going to happen too many times. It's just a startup. It's going to load a bit. Here we are. Are we in a prison? Have we been locked up? Yep, we have. Oh dear. Our hair's looking more red than I chose. Must be the lighting. Hello there.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead, except for you. Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need her, Cassandra.
What should we pick? All those people.
I can't believe it. All those people. Dead.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember... running. Things were chasing me and then... A woman?
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you.
Oh, wow.
We call it the Breach. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour.
Oh, dear.
It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the Breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
So let's investigate.
You say it may be the key, To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
I understand.
Then
I'll do what I can. Whatever it takes.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
Okay. Let's see. You can look around by holding right mouse button and moving the mouse while looking. Okay. WSAD to move and Q and E to strafe. Okay. Whee! Left and right. Okay. Get to the rift.
My creator, judge me
home. Open the gate.
It's looking pretty good so far. Yeah, let's see. The mark on the compass indicates your quest destination. Okay. Let's go this way. Can we loot that guy? No?
Micah, it's the end of the world.
No loot yet. Just burning corpses and stuff. It's pretty cool, the style. You can zoom out quite a distance. Ooh.
Are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
Don't seem to have any fighting skills.
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift.
Oh, hello.
Stay behind me.
It's time to learn combat. Stay behind me and then more come. Ah, luckily there's a staff. Let's grab the staff then. Okay, basic attack. Press R or left mouse button to attack. Beautiful. Looks like a frost staff.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now.
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
You're right. You don't need a staff, but you should have one. I cannot protect you. I should remember you agreed to come willingly.
Okay, press 9 to consume a potion and heal the control character.
Maker knows what we will face.
Indeed.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp or fighting. We are on our own for now.
How do we loot? So I got the hand icon. Ah, right. There we go. I clicked right on him before and nothing happened. Ooh, we get a cowl. We can put that cowl on, can we? Templar scribe cowl. There we go. I'm looking for the bit that's like hide helm, but I don't see it. Yeah, because that doesn't look very flattering, does it? Look. Why is the option not in the wardrobe? I don't know, but... Okay, I finally found it in the interface. Why they put it in the interface, I don't know. It should be in the wardrobe. There's like a little icon there when you're in your inventory. Like when you go to inventory, it should be a little icon there saying hide helm. But hey, something for you developers, if you ever watch this. Don't put it in the main options, because that's hard to find. Anyway, let's kill some more big bads and make some loot. Abilities consume mana and stamina for powerful combat effects. Those abilities require time to pass before reuse.
There, watch out.
But I'm looting.
If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
But I'm looting. You need to understand. Fine, I'll attack them from up here, shall I? Oh, I dropped down. Okay. Yeah, I may need to crank the difficulty up if they, thankfully you can do that during the game, so I might crank it up if it's too easy. Very nice. Okay, just make sure we're going the right way. There we go. I like the way it marks out when there's loot on the ground, kind of.
Up on
hello.
The hill.
Oh yeah, so he does. He's panicked by that knife. Shocking. You still haven't killed it yet. There we go. It's about time. We've got stuff to do. It's a sprint button. I don't think there's... Oh, there's pause. Pauses control now. Instead of space, I think it was before.
Ah, they're falling from the breach.
Oh, hello. There's rather a lot of them there. Let's take a potion. I need to take out that Johnny. This guy in the hill's doing the most damage, it seems. Oh, there's two of them. Take a potion. Yeah, those green dudes.
We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
pretty gnarly.
You'll see soon. We must help them.
We must help them. No looting of the barrels. Ooh. What's that crystal formation there? I suppose the others get shocked as well. Ah, look who it isn't.
Quickly, before more come through.
Nice to see you again, short stuff.
What did you do?
Sucked it into your hand.
The credit is yours.
So I can help?
At least this is good for something.
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever.
It's looking a bit handsome.
Yeah. Rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag along.
Looking a bit more handsome these days. Nice crossbow.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot.
You named your crossbow Bianca.
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not.
For sure.
Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you.
Awesome. I guess thank you is in order.
Then I owe you my thanks.
Thank me if we manage to close the breach without killing you in the process. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is a mage, but I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
Bianca's excited, I'm excited. Well, there we go. But I think we better call it a day here, I'm afraid. We're out of time, but...
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
We must move quickly indeed, but we have to call it here, I'm afraid, guys. Hope you enjoyed the first installment. Let me know how it's going in the comments below. I'll see you next time.